Welcome to Hungary. We're on the outskirts of the capital, Budapest, at a track that's extremely popular with both the fans and the drivers. I'm talking about the Hungarian, one of our favourite stops on the calendar, the Hungarian Grand Prix. We're in the northeast of Budapest for the race today, then, at the 2.7-mile Hungaroring circuit. 14 corners here, 8 to the right and 6 to the left, on a track where downforce is king and passing is notoriously difficult. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Reed lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Russell, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Norris, Tsunoda, Hülkenberg, Albon, Magnussen, Bottas, Joe, Gasly, Stroll, Sargent, Ocon, Ricciardo, and Hansen. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And we welcome Natalie Pinkham to the comm box once again. Nat's no weather issues to worry about. It is dry and glorious out there. Everyone can focus on the racing.
Well, the regulations aren't new anymore, but the teams and the drivers are still coming to terms with them. I firmly believe it's also track-specific. We've seen some wheel-to-wheel racing throughout the year. Some tracks lend themselves better to it than others. I'd like to see it at every race in the whole season. Is that too much to ask?
Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with a clutch. operating somewhere on the MGUK. To manage this, we're going to need to lower our ERS deployment mode. The more charge you hold, the faster that capacity will drop. Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. We'll be right back. job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 33.7 seconds. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. OK, we're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 4.9 seconds. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. Some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay mate, final lap, keep your concentration and let's bring it home. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today. And a stunning win for Ferrari.